I'm going to go with screen capture instead of game capture. It seems like the game capture feature is having issues. All right, so
a man can have anything.
God, that logo is sick.
If he's willing to sacrifice. With your birth comes a solemn vow. You will have nothing. Your privilege is the dirt.
Andy Pancake, are you back in? Let you guys watch this while we're waiting. Got tired of that, that's for sure. Michael Jordan is already watched it.
It's this generation's Jerry Maguire. It's one of the best experiences in a movie theater.
Here we go.
Air, a story of greatness, starring Matt Damon, Ben Affleck, Jason Bateman, Marlon Wayans, Chris Messina, with Chris Tucker and Viola Davis.
You have our attention.
Directed. I knew you weren't dead.
Your death was too good to be true.
Under 17 admitted without parent.
You love listening to your favorite artist.
You deserve truth. To call you Sith is to ignore your true self. You
have Andy Pancake, rate that logo. Rate it.
My seat undisturbed.
I don't have time for you.
On the contrary.
Rate that logo.
Your servants, they cling to you like parasites on a predator.
The heck?
The homicidal savage, your thieving slave, the smiling betrayer, a deluded Jedi. And a reckless malcontent. You suffered their existence for years. Even those who earned death.
Call out your allies. Let's do that.
What will that accomplish?
I can stop talking to you.
Each day they drift further out of reach. Without a center to hold. Without us, the galaxy and all within it spiral into chaos.
What's happening to me?
The carbon freezing was imperfect. Your body is poisoned. Dying, old foes have come to take your life.
Shit. They'll fail.
I beat them before. I'll do it again.
If you want to live, you must fight.
All right, I'll fight then. Keep moving. Oh crap. What the hell? I don't even see wherever this person is. What the F? There's an invisible person fighting me. Oh. There you are. Move all this crap. All right, me and this dude, let's go. Boom! Darth Barriss. Barriss wasn't that tough. Mm-hmm. I like my lightsaber color, but I mean, I think I might go back to something more basic, like a basic red. That black's kind of throwing me off.
You barely tapped your true potential. It is time you are unleashed.
You changed your face and voice, but you still speak in riddles. You're wasting my time.
One second.
Our failed empire. You were always superior to the murderous fools in charge here.
I enjoy ending their lives when they fail.
Give me one second, guys. I just have to use the restroom real quick. Just have to piss. You could
rule. And spend my days fighting those who would steal my rightful place.
You understand what is required. There is nothing to fear. The Dark Council, Imperial Intelligence, Mandalorians, all fail. You alone find victory.
Okay, I am back. Sorry about that. Give me a sec. All right. Back to it.
I'm trapped in carbonite, dying of poison, and talking to you. This doesn't feel like winning.
A worm enters a chrysalis.
I had to put another log on the fire while I was at it.
Again and never looks back. This empire is not worth saving, and the Republic is not worth destroying. There is a greater purpose awaiting us.
You want to take back your eternal.
If you guys haven't followed yet, this is my Discord in case you guys want to.
Their defeat. They choose you.
Your inbred children will never conquer Drummond Cass.
Empire, Republic, both fall before the Eternal Throne. You cannot stop what is to come. Save yourself.
That's interesting enough. Fighting the Empire. Better make sure my Discord has it up. There we go. Okay. Right. Keep moving, keep moving. You guys think, should I keep this lightsaber color or go back to like more of a basic kind of look? Do a wrap around. Here we go. What is this? Did I actually get better gear? Yep. Should definitely use these. Gonna go ahead and unify all the colors. Let's see if this actually helps me or not. Gear score's 23 though. Like, if I put these back on, does it really give me that much more? Moving slowly but surely. Oh, Sith Lord. Sith Lord's no match for this Sith Lord. Darth Maar? I gotta fight him? I love you, Darth Maar, but I could still whoop your ass. I actually did like him. He's more of a straight-up guy. Fighting for a lost cause. Uh-oh. I'm not gonna tell him what he wants to hear, I'll tell you that much. I'll take that. Seriously though, if you guys are watching, what do you think of this lightsaber with the black and the red around it? I'm not quite sure about it. I'm still kind of iffy. I might want to go back to the classic look. Definitely need a second opinion on that. Keep moving. Of course I can't mount. They don't want me to make this go any faster. Think about doing a Mass Effect 2 and 3 playthrough and possibly Andromeda. I hope you guys would enjoy something like that. Nope, oh, shoot, I'm stuck. Get out of that.
Before I die of carbon poisoning. Teach me.
Perhaps one day I will. Our flesh is not who we are. Voices, hands, children. I no longer require those crude vessels.
Man, this guy's a dick. He really is.
I am truly free.
Your freedom cost millions of innocent lives. You're nothing but a monster.
I am a part of you.
Oh, Sith eyes.
Ever, I have done all I can to preserve your life.
Why would you do that?
You are a part of me I wish to keep. I cannot save you unless you want to live.
Sith, do not beg for rescue through passion. I
gain strength. I know that one.
share.
Oh, kill him again, huh? This is gonna be a tough one. This guy is gonna be tough. Come on. Hey, Star Wars fans out there. I want to watch that Bad Batch now. Everyone's been talking about it. Come on. Come on, almost got him. Almost got him. Almost. Boom! I'll take those. Alright, what do you want to know, guy? Come on, you knew I'd beat that thing.
You are the only one who has ever matched my will to survive.
We're nothing alike, dude.
Stop comparing yourself to me.
You cannot deny we share.
We are nothing alike. I hope that wasn't the big boss, because that was very underwhelming, Emperor. What do we got?
My children abuse their power.
You sired offspring and forgot the dynasties are built on the bones of their founders.
Abandoning my past let me experience pleasures I denied myself before. I have no love on Zakul. Who knows? Even you may find it.
The only thing you love is power.
I care about more than you know. We must deal with my errant son and daughter before they ruin everything.
If you guys haven't, follow me on YouTube at the same name, Bordered Collie. Say I've been gaining a lot of traction on there as well.
They are deadly and worse, lack discipline. Do not underestimate their threat. It will take both of us to undo the damage they can inflict.
Oh shit. Man, my guy sounded kind of wimpy there.
I'm dying.
We are being reborn.
Wake up. We have to go.
All right, we beat that. I guess I'll take that. Let's do another one. That was actually really good. I believe that was in chapters. Do the next one too. Boo! Duel of the Fates. What's up, Jedi Jay? How you doing, buddy?
With your birth comes a solemn vow.
I mean, Duel of the Fates, man. That's like a given. You can't hate on Duel of the Fates, bro.
Your privilege is the dirt.
Yeah, I'm trying to get it done. I haven't done any of the chapters yet. How you doing, Jedi Master Jay? You been hanging in there? I am Sith Warrior. I rock in the Guardian right now, but usually I'm Juggernaut.
So you can rest easy. Shop sustainably at avocadomattress.com.
Enjoying some of the content, Jay. I could use constructive criticism right now.
You're dying.
I'm not dying. I'm gonna live.
This will hurt.
Oh, we got a train coming by. You guys might hear that. We live by the train tracks. I don't know, just about the content in general, the stream. I have a YouTube channel, too, with a lot of shorts. Probably close to 200 videos. That seems to be growing pretty fast. Been on it for about a month, so I'm still working on it. I am a Sith warrior. Oh, here comes a train.
Is that a Republic model?
T-701. He's agreed to help rescue you.
Not a very big crew.
Yes, well, it's the best I could manage.
Sith warrior.
The Empire and Republic have all but fallen to the man.
T-7.
You're our last hope.
It's T-7. Oh, the droid. Go. Yeah, good old T7. I missed T3 from the old Kodar. I haven't watched any of the season 2 yet. I was just mentioning it though because I remember you talking about it just the other day. Yeah, I've been working a ton of hours. Like I worked 18 hours yesterday. Hey, thanks for following, buddy. I appreciate it. Jedi Master J, let's get a bark for Jedi Master J. How about that? Nice little Border Collie bark. No, but I worked 18 hours yesterday and then 16 the day before, so I really haven't had much time to watch any of the series. Believe it or not, I still haven't even beaten Jedi Fallen Order. Like, those games are great, and I've played them, but man, just finding the time to, like, put into them, especially when this game's so addicting, is tough.
I've got the door.
What's up, Andy Pancake? Andy Pancake.
Yes, I read you.
I'm gonna give a shout out to both of you.
Why, is there a problem?
No problem. But we are starting to feel a bit exposed out here. You find the Outlander yet?
Yes, I patched him in.
Great. I'm Koth Ortana. Welcome to the most suicidal rescue mission in history. Hope you're everything Lana said you were.
Be patient, Koth. We're on our
shout out to Andy underscore Pan. Oh, Pan. Yeah, Packnake. Packnake. I'm used to your old name, Andy Pancake.
I've seen her before.
No.
There you go. Shout out to you too, Jedi.
High Justice Valen. The intruders have released the Outlander. Skytroopers are scouring the building, but...
But? Go on, don't be shy.
There are alarms sounding in multiple sectors. We can't seem to pin them down.
Well. Got my St. Patrick's Day shirt I wore. I Clover Day drinking. I enjoy. Yeah, you gotta love that theme song is solid.
Everybody makes mistakes.
like I said, if you guys haven't joined my Discord channel, I always post when I'm streaming. If you guys are ever interested, there's a link to it right there. Thank you, Nightbot.
I can feel her searching for me.
Her strength in the Force is astounding, even for her family.
Yeah, the Star Wars soundtrack is solid. It's a great... Like, when I play World of Warcraft in the past, I'm talking 10-plus years ago, last time I played WoW, seriously. But I used to play the Lord of the Rings theme.
Skytroopers, Valen's far from alone.
There we go. Now I'll fight in the game. All right, let's actually fight. Lana isn't that powerful? What you mean? To be honest, Lana's kind of underrated. She's awesome. Yeah, she's cool. It's a good companion to have in this game, that's for sure. Thank you. What the hell? Aw, crap. Going the wrong direction. Oh shit, I didn't realize my life was so low. Boom!
Starting to really bustle out here.
Oh, there you are, Lana. What the hell are you?
Okay, let me know the second you hit the lift.
Yeah, I romanced her too. She was cool.
What did Arkin do to him?
You can ask him yourself. Why did we make it out of here alive?
Oh yeah, I liked Lana. She was awesome.
Hope you're not too close yet.
What's happening?
Nothing I can't handle, but we need to move the pickup.
We don't have time for this.
Well, if I land now, I'll be shot to pieces. So just think of it as a personal favor to me, huh? Duck through another tower and I'll find you.
Okay, be careful.
My number one pastime these days. Always love our little excursions, Lana. Back with you shortly.
Here we go.
So, where did you recruit our getaway pilot?
He's a native of Zakul, believe it or not. Emperor Arkan.
I am a light side Sith warrior. If I play Jedi, I'm gonna do the opposite, because I haven't done Jedi Knight yet.
We have to keep moving.
Alright, let's roll. Andy Pancake, you still rocking out in here? Aw, crap. Boom! Oh yeah, I have the whole Star Wars playlist playing. Yeah, I think I just picked the Star Wars playlist, and I'm like, whatever, just roll with it. I think all this was pointless, because Anakin just takes over the galaxy again. One moment. Oh, crap. Should have paid attention. I don't know why I wasn't paying attention. Come on, girl. How did you die already? Oh my god, Lana. You're terrible. Come on, Lana. Help me out here. I don't know. Is it her armor, maybe? I don't think her armor might be very good. Say, I need you to do some healing shit, Lana. No sitting around. This thing. God damn it, Lana. Heal me, motherfucker. God damn. Jesus, she is weak. She needs to start using her healing.
God, Lana is so weak. Lana, you are the weakest. Holy shit, you are weak. You need to be healing me, girl. You are doing terrible right now. Yeah, Lana's too weak. She's trash right now. How many more fucking times I'm gonna fight this guy because this bitch can't heal me? Come on, bitch. Start fucking healing me. There ain't no reason this bitch shouldn't be healing me right now. Yeah, she's trash. There ain't much you can do about that. Oh yeah, Lana's garbage. Okay, he totally missed, but alright. Okay, this is bullshit. Lana, you are the worst companion in the fucking game, apparently. You can't heal for dog shit. Apparently Lana is garbage. Oh my god. Lana, you are the worst companion in the game. Oh my gosh, I never knew she was so bad. Oh yeah, Lana's the worst I've ever played with, apparently. Yeah, you're trash, Lana. No offense. I'm talking major shit because you are so bad. We gotta get you up, girl. Apparently she's just garbage. Let's see what I can do about her trash ass fucking game. I gotta put you in a helmet or something because you are not good. Yeah, she is very bad. I don't have her in good gear. Maybe this will help. I don't know. Let me see if I can get my droid out here. See. Oof. Let's see if I can get character perks. Yeah, we need a whatchamacallit droid out here. I need to be able to call on it when I need it. see. Legacy. See if I can get you out here to repair my stuff. I don't think I can get you anything good, girl. Let's try now. Maybe this will help you. Alright, he's halfway done. Oh my god, Lana, you are the worst. Boom! Fucking finally!
Fight through it.
Trying, lady. You gotta heal me, that's why I have you as a healer. I can change her to tank, but I think it's better to have her as a healer. Probably not.
What's happening?
It's Valen. She'll bring the whole city crashing down on you if she has to.
Lana, are my scanners glitched? Did you just charge headfirst into a skytrooper droid factory?
Valen's almost on us. We're out of options.
This is Altair 3 all over again.
We can handle a few droids. Come on!
Okay, then. Let me sell this junk.
Welcome to our market, potential customer. Thank you for your patronage.
Advanced field repair droid. Let's get ourselves moving. All right, let's get moving. Let's get up there. How about healing me, Miss Healer? Think you can manage it? Lana's kind of screwing me right now, not gonna lie.
Hostiles on my tail storm, but I've got tricks they haven't seen yet.
Cough? Cough?
That one they've seen before. Gotta go, I'll keep my ears on.
Is that a guy named Karth? Like Karth Onasi?
Thank you.
It must have squad here, maybe?
That wasn't you, was it?
Valen happened.
Valen did that? Yes, you were right about your outlander.
Here we go. No, oh, come on.
It can be dangerously easy to steal your identity. So much together.
All right, here we go. We're gonna fight a big guy now. Oh boy. Why can't I get in there? Can't get in here. Oh. I'm an idiot. Let's go. There we go. Come on. Lana needs to start getting on the healing. Yeah, I hear that. Emergency evacuation is in effect.
It's going to rupture. Sound the evacuation. Get everybody out. 10 blocks in every direction.
There's nothing we can do here. Let's go.
Don't you dare.
If you say so.
If that thing blows, it's taking a whole lot of people with it. You can still shut it down.
Half the city will go dark, but the countless thousands who live and work here will have a chance.
Do you see? This is how far they'll go to stop you. We need to get you off world now.
Their deaths don't help me.
The masses cannot fear you if there are no masses.
You'd better know what you're doing.
Let's do this then.
We're going to die.
Go wait for Koth.
I'm not leaving you.
She's pretty loyal.
We must leave.
I am, lady. Be calm.
Relax. It's going to be fine.
Relaxing didn't work so well. Now what do you propose to do?
Whatever I can.
Okay. Now we gotta go around. Wish I was able to use my mounts. All right. Boom! Yes, it is. Yep, pure insanity. Now we gotta get to the other side.
It isn't working.
Give me a minute. Is it gonna work? We did it! Let's get the hell out of here. Andy Pancake, you still hanging out? Can't tell me what to do, lady.
It's easy to sign up in minutes. Then you can bet on everything from the money line to point spreads to that 5 versus 12 seed matchup you've been eyeing. There's no better place to bet the tournament than FanDuel Sportsbook. Sign up today and make every moment more. 21 plus and present in Ohio. Gambling problem? Call 1-800-GAMBLE.
Critics are raving. The movie air is irresistibly entertaining.
Michael Jordan is the player we've been waiting for.
It's this generation's Jerry Maguire. It's one of the best experiences in a movie theater.
Here we go.
I hear about that Air Jordan movie. I don't think I could quite have anything on Jerry Maguire.
Don't start. Let's just go.
Davis. You have our attention. Lana is not amused. Can I get the sales projections for the Springfield? Let's get out of here. Collies is dishing out three more locations. Jody, have you lined up interviews? They need three new store managers before they have a meltdown. And remember, they need at least 5 years' experience. Indeed can help them hire great people fast. I need Indeed. Indeed you do. We instantly connect you with quality candidates whose resumes on Indeed match your job description. Visit Indeed.com/credit and get $75 towards your first sponsored job. Terms and conditions apply.
We're running. No. Oh God. Can't leave yet. Oh my gosh. God, these guys need to stop showing up. Come on. Oh gosh, I need to get out of this place.
The dog should help our escape.
Not as well as a massive explosion would have, but it will do. Koth, where are you?
Ran into sort of a maintenance issue.
How bad is it?
It's not great, but we're on top of it. Give us 3 minutes.
Hang tight. Hope you're not scared of the dark.
You do what you have to. We'll be waiting.
Let's find a place to lie low.
Not an option. 3 minutes, right.
Nothing if not persistent.
Boom! A lot of fighting in this one.
Koth, is that blaster fire?
Almost there. Three more minutes.
Koth, we don't have 3 more minutes.
2.5.
Outlander. You are guilty of assassinating the Immortal Emperor and of evading imprisonment.
We demand your immediate surrender.
Knights of Zakul, a policing body under Valen's charge. Force sensitives.
Your Emperor killed millions. He got what he deserved.
Valkorion made Zakul great. Now he's gone because...
You are about to make a grave mistake. I suggest you think twice.
Uh-oh.
You must be joking. Take them by force.
All right then, bitch.
Press the attack.
This is gonna be tough. God damn you! Give me the... What the fuck? Come on! Boom! Get the fuck away from me, you bitch! That's some bullshit. Come on, move! Oh my god, what the fuck?
Lower your weapons and admit defeat. Stand down and face justice. Stand down and face justice.
I'm not showing any of these assholes mercies. They're annoying.
You know, you're never taught to properly channel your anger.
Let him go, dude.
So he can come after us again. Not what I'd call a sound strategy.
He was unarmed. End of story.
Blinding morality. You're going to get us killed. You know that, don't you? Valen.
I don't know you. But you.
All right, bitch.
I can. The first chance you get, go.
I've been hunted long enough. I'm not going anywhere.
Oh, you're impossible.
Let's go.
No. I don't need that.
Heads down, eyes open, run like hell.
Thank you.
Got a little engine trouble.
Little crazy continuity.
Okay, a lot.
It's good to finally get out of there. Thanks.
Hold on to your gratitude.
Come
on.
Thank you, Tiki.
Yeah, really.
Lemon.
I appreciate the save.
Humility. It was nothing.
Okay.
Salutation. Greetings. I am HK-55, fully armed.
HK-55.
At your command.
Good to know.
I told you we'd succeed.
You left out the part where I'd...
Lana, I don't know if you've heard yet, but the Emperor, he killed Darth Maul.
Yes. His absence has been felt by many.
For quite some time, right? It's going to be a short trip. I want to start briefing your friend here on what's been going on the last 5 years. HK, make yourself...
Are you awaiting? No.
Go on.
All right, so we beat that. All right, guys, I'm going to call it for the night. Thank you guys for tuning in. You guys have a great night. If you haven't followed, please follow. Subscribe on YouTube.